Hi everyone and welcome. So today we have a 30 minute full body dumbbell workout. All you will need is a pair of dumbbells and your mat. Simply follow along, the timer will be on 30, 30, 30 the whole way. It is tri-sets, so basically we do three exercises that complement each other. Then we rest for 30 seconds and move on to the next tri-set. During each tri-set, so the three exercises, each one gets easier. What I mean is we have two dumbbells at the start. We then usually drop to one dumbbell and then we reduce that to body weight only. Some of these may be two dumbbells and then we go to alternate arms or alternate legs and then body weight. So you'll be dropping your dumbbells as we go from two to one to body weight or two to alternating to one dumbbell or body weight. I will of course put it on screen and make it nice and clear so that you can simply follow along. One pair of dumbbells is perfect for today's workout. However, I'm going to be using two only because I can go that little bit heavier for some of these exercises. So the dumbbells I'm using today for your reference are 8kg and 8kg. I'll be also using 15kg and 15kg. If you're using lighter weights than me, of course you may go at a completely different pace, but as long as you're controlling it and not swinging those weights and controlling the lowering part as well. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of these workouts. Please ensure you spend at least 5 minutes warming up prior to beginning this full body workout. And I think that's it. I'm really looking forward to this one. This is going to be a full body workout. Let's go.
Still it out for the thrill of it. Mess around for the thrill of it. Don't stop now, never let this end. For the thrill of it, we can never know it.
Again. got me sleep deprived.
Try to talk about what's on my mind.
do. You remember all the places we went, the spaces we hid, the people we were.
Yeah.